Adding arrows to your lines in Canva can make your designs more interesting. I use arrows all the time to create diagrams and highlight important parts of my designs. So, in this video, let me show you the steps to add arrows in Canva. So, let's assume that you have opened your project in Canva. Now, go to the Elements section in the left sidebar. Here, you get access to all the basic shapes you need. Click on the Shapes button or type Shapes in the search bar. This will show you many options, including lines. Or you can type a line into the search bar if you want. But still, you should know that Canva gives you two ways to create lines with arrows. The first way is picking a line that already has an arrow. These ready-made arrows are great if you want to save time, but I prefer the second way, adding my own arrowhead. This gives me more control over how my arrows look. So, let me tell you my favorite way to make arrows. Start by picking a basic line from that shapes menu. After you add the line to your design, look above your project canvas at the toolbar. Here, you will see some buttons that control how your line looks. These buttons let you change the line style, make it dotted or make it thicker. Next to the line style buttons, you will see two special buttons. These control what goes on each end of your line. Click on either button to add an arrowhead. You can put an arrow on one end or both ends. It's up to you. I usually put an arrow on just one end because it looks cleaner. Once you have your basic arrow, you can make it even better. Try moving the ends of the line around. This changes where your arrow points. You can also use the elbow line style. It's the one that looks like a bent line. This style helps you make arrows that turn corners, which is perfect for diagrams. As you see, adding an arrow to a line is very simple. In my opinion, arrows do more than just point to things. They help people understand your designs better. Think of arrows like a silent teacher. They show people where to look or help explain how things connect. I use arrows in my presentation to guide my audience through important points. And in Canva, you can create basic arrows for simple designs or make complex diagrams with turning arrows. Start with the basic steps I share. Then, try different styles to see what works best for your designs. Remember, good arrows make your designs easier to understand. They guide your viewer's eye and help you tell your story. So, I hope you found this video tutorial helpful. And if you enjoy watching this video, like it and subscribe to the channel to get more tutorials about Canva.